What's going on, everyone? My name is Aseel Soueid from Diabetic Aesthetics, and I will be competing in Christian Guzman's summer shredding competition.
It's funny how they change up quick. It's funny how they act now. It's funny cause they ain't on shit. I'm laughing like, oh la 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 la. Na 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 na. Yeah, na 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 na. It's funny how they act now.
As you all can see, throughout my entire transformation, my progress, I bulked for almost 2 years straight and gained a little over 20 pounds. And I decided to do my very first real cut last April for my own summer shredding challenge. And I showcased my entire transformation on my very own YouTube channel.
I could chill, but I would rather flex these days. Man, I'm blessed these days, never forget these days. Took a lot of long nights just to get these days. And to be honest, I think I'm the best these days. You got now, but I think that I'm next these days. Follow my gut, I never second guess these days. I pass my test, cause all I see is checks these days.
Father God, Father God, Father. I just wanna live life. Life. Lamborghini loud pipes. Lamborghini. Remember all the trial nights. Trial. Pull up in the poltergeist. Screw. 100,000 on me, yikes. Yikes. Shadow was sucking too sloppy. He was too sloppy. I had to roll the dice. They think that I'm Luminati cause of my profit. Pull up in poltergeist.
As you all just saw, I showcased my entire cutting transformation that I did last year and my own summer transformation in one video that is my most popular upload in my YouTube channel. And this video went absolutely viral. It has almost 4 million views, and I gave out even a free workout program that has helped change thousands of lives. And I get emails still on a daily basis where people say that advice has helped them so much. I'm ready to do it all over again, except this time so much more in-depth, detailed, and so much more extensive and personal into my own life.
I'm just trying to do my best, feel the pressure every day, got to get this off my chest. Always have faith that we're going my way. I've been teed up for like 6 years straight. I know what it's like to do a show with less people in the crowd than the ones on stage.
With that being said, I'm ready to set a new standard for myself, and I want to take you all throughout my entire journey every single day, guys. I want to show you guys how I get into the best shape of my entire life these next 12 weeks, despite all of my circumstances, my conditions, and my constraints, like being a full-time college student and, you know, setting aside time for my studies and having type 1 diabetes for 18 years now, and also having celiac disease for over 10 years, running my own business. None of this is gonna stop me from getting into the gym 6 days a week, getting stronger, getting ripped, getting shredded, and just getting into the best shape of my life, losing 15 to 20 pounds of body fat within these next 12 weeks. Again, in such an incredible, enjoying way. I'm gonna be showing you guys how I party, how I live it up, how I live life to the fullest. And it's gonna be incredible. Being a college student, I feel like I can relate to so many of y'all. And that's why I'll be doing videos every single day for the next 90 days for Summer Shredding 2018. And I'll even be having my own videographer that I'll be hiring, who's gonna help me out big time in making some epic content for you all, along with just personal vlogs by myself. At the end of the day, I feel like you guys need somebody to just go along throughout this entire journey. Somebody who can just share their experiences, their secrets, their strategies. Someone who's done it before like myself. So I wanna do this, and this is gonna be one hell of a grind for me, especially with all I have going on in my life, but I cannot wait to just put it out there. That's why I want you all to join with me. So be sure you're subscribed, stay tuned with every single one of my video uploads, and we're gonna go ahead and get after it together, starting from literally March 15th. So we're gonna go ahead and see where I'm starting at, my starting point, which is gonna be the very morning of March 15th. It'll be my weight, my weigh-in, and my physique update with where I'm sitting at for Summer Shredding 2018. So join me along my journey, subscribe, and I appreciate your support, family. All right, so it is officially the morning of March 15th. Check it out, here is the date for proof. It's 7:59, March 15th, as it says on the phone. We're gonna go ahead and step on the scale for an official weigh-in for the start of my cut, guys, for Summer Shredding 2018. Now, this is what I'll do every single morning. First thing in the morning, when I wake up, I'll go to the bathroom and I'll go ahead and weigh myself, and I'll jot down my morning weigh-in, whether it be on my notes, you know, on my iPhone, or just writing it down on like a notebook. But I'll keep track of my weigh-ins every single morning, and then I'll do my average weekly weigh-in at the very end of the week on Sunday. And then what I'll do is I will compare my my average weekly weigh-ins every single Sunday to see how much weight I've lost when it comes to comparing the average weekly weigh-ins. And that is what's going to determine my macro adjustments every single week, you know, whether it be hiring or not hiring, whether it be lowering my food intake or, you know, hiring my cardio to keep fat loss and weight loss going. But anyway, like I said, it is currently March 15th. Oh my God, it's currently March 15th. If my phone will turn on, it is 8 o'clock right now. So just to let you guys know, let's go ahead and get this weighing in and see what I'm starting in at. I'm kind of scared to be honest. Check it out, 176 pounds. So that is where I'm gonna be starting my summer shred. At 176, I'm 5'7". Again, guys, 8:01 in the morning. So that is gonna be our start, man. Definitely a lot heavier than what I was anticipating to get to, but it's okay, we're gonna make an epic transformation. My goal is to lose almost 20 pounds. My goal is to get to around 155 pounds. So this is gonna be nuts, and we're gonna have a lot of work to do in the next 12 weeks, but you guys are gonna see how I'm gonna do it all. All right, so now it is time to get the official physique update, see where I'm standing in at coming into summer shredding 2018, in the very beginning of my cut. So again, it is currently 8:04, March 15th. And you know what? I even brought my computer just to, you know, make sure we're getting validity of the proof. Again, 8:04, March 15th. Might be 8:05 actually. But we're gonna go ahead and get this physique update. And again, guys, keep in mind, I'm 5'7", 176 pounds. I'm not looking good at all. We're gonna have a lot of work to do, but you know what? It's all right, I'm ready to grind. No, this is where I'm standing in at.
Why do people do things that be bad for them? Say we done with these things, then we ask for them. When the sun comes down, then we transform, yeah. You could probably bet this, by this time tomorrow I'll probably regret this. Try, but it all falls down like Tetris. No telling where that 80 proof gets us.
Yeah. Oh, I know that I regret this.
So that's where I'm starting in at, and again, have a lot of work to do, and we're gonna get down from 176 to at least 155 pounds. So I'm gonna show you guys every single step of the way and exactly how I do it, and we're gonna get there together, guys. We're gonna get into the best physique of our lives together. What's going on, everyone? So this is yesterday's footage, March 14th, and you guys saw, you know, March 15th, getting my weigh-in, getting everything official and, you know, right, just for the legitimacy of this entire video and like the whole competition, everything. But anyways, we're back in time for a day, and this is gonna be pretty special. So we're hitting our last and final workout of our bulk. So pretty much, you know, the last workout before we start shredding. So pretty exciting. However, we're hitting legs, so kind of just defeats the whole excitement. But nonetheless, I'm kind of excited to just hit some PRs, guys. And I'm honestly so freaking excited to just get shredded, man. Like, there's no better feeling than being very lean, and like, not like, obviously getting extremely ripped, it's not the most healthiest thing, especially if you're competing, but it feels freaking good to be aesthetic. And being all bulked up like this, especially for me, I really pushed it big time just to make more of a drastic transformation and make things more epic. You know, it's not fun to be bulked up. So we're here, we're hitting our last workout hard, and we're gonna go ahead and get it in, man. This gym is full gym. Yeah, full, like six people. But anyway, we're getting it in heavy, and we're gonna get it.
Who you know dropped the album, back to back to back to back to back to back again. I'm back again and snap again, and god damn it, it ain't no other way to write it. Yeah, it's happening cause I've been living in a world of my own. Leave me alone, I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy shit.
Alright guys, so just finished off my leg workout. Also hit some abs as well. I'm gonna go ahead and conclude this portion of the video by explaining to you all, you know, exactly what I'm gonna be doing in terms of my workout protocols, my entire workout programming, my workout routine for the next 12 weeks. And then after this, I'll explain to you all very quickly my nutrition protocols and how I'm gonna go about when it comes to getting shredded for the next 12 weeks and what I'm gonna do when it comes to all of my food protocols. Anyways, for the next 12 weeks, my workout protocols are pretty much gonna stay the exact same, guys. So I'm always gonna just focus on pushing some numbers, you know, getting a little bit stronger. Obviously, my main goal is gonna shift to just really maintaining as much strength as possible, because I'm looking at losing 15 to 20 whole pounds of body fat, guys. Obviously, I'm gonna get a little bit weaker, but I'm gonna do my best to just maintain the strength. I wanna show you guys how I might even be able to get a little stronger, because that's exactly what happened last year. I went from 175 to like 157, and I actually got a little stronger on all of my lifts. So starting Monday, it's gonna be a 6-day split. 6 days on, 1 day off on Sunday, and then repeat, okay? So this is an advanced split. I'll be doing chest and arms today. Tuesday's gonna be legs. Wednesday's gonna be back and shoulders. And then I'm gonna go ahead and repeat that 3-day cycle for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. And then I'm gonna have my off day on Sunday and just completely not do anything unless towards the end when I have to do a lot of cardio. And then I'm gonna go ahead and start off with 2 sessions of cardio for now, 300 calories, low intensity, steady state burned. That'll be more in detail for tomorrow's video. But anyway, that's gonna wrap it up very quickly. I'm gonna go ahead and get some food with my boy, and I'll explain you all very quickly the nutrition protocols, the whole entire overview of it. Alright guys, so currently sitting at Moe's for a post-workout meal, and in this clip and section of the video, I quickly want to give you guys the overview and, you know, in-depth detail about my nutrition protocols and how I will be going about my diet when it comes to the entire 12 weeks for summer shredding. So obviously today I'm going a little overboard. I pretty much got everything that I would not have gotten if I'm cutting and like losing body fat. So lots of high fat stuff in here because it's obviously my last day to pig out before summer shredding starts tomorrow, March 15th, because it's the day before. So this is like a 1500 calorie bowl. But if I were to cut, guys, like I would have gotten like lean, you know, beans, rice, just the meat, stuff like that. Would have eliminated all the fats and everything. But that's the whole point, guys. I'm still gonna be eating out. I'm still gonna be enjoying times out with my friends. You know, I'll still be incorporating alcohol. As you guys will see, I'll still be, you know, eating at Moe's, eating Chipotle, stuff like that. But at the end of the day, I'll be tracking every single thing that I eat. I'll be focusing on counting something called my macronutrients. I'm sure a lot of you may be familiar with this. So that means counting my carbs, fats, and proteins every single day. And I'll have specific goals for these macronutrients when it comes to my carbs, fat, and protein that I'll be hitting. And these macro goals will change every single week on a week-by-week basis. And I'll explain in depth what my macros will be for tomorrow's video, which will be my, you know, first official start. Right now, it's looking like around 325 grams of carbs, 70 grams of fat, 200 grams of protein. But again, we're gonna go ahead and discuss that in tomorrow's video, so nothing final yet. And we're gonna enjoy ourselves, guys. So we got a bowl. And that's pretty much the nutrition protocol. Also, I'm gonna actually take my insulin right now. Yeah, insulin. Before anyone calls me out for steroids, I am a type 1 diabetic, guys. So I take a shot for every single meal that I eat. I told you guys, I wanna be very transparent with you all, show you, you know, my own constraints. Being a type 1 diabetic, it's not gonna be easy dieting. You know, my blood sugar might get low at times. I'm gonna have to eat when I don't wanna eat. You know, I'm gonna have to consume calories when I don't want to. And it's gonna be a struggle, but this is my own side that will hopefully motivate you on your own constraints, whether it be a disease, whether it be just time, whether it be somebody else, I don't care. Hopefully that motivates you. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a shot, like my shot number 4 for the day, and we're gonna go ahead and get rolling.
That means you're ready to begin summer shredding. You're ready to start this journey, and I did it on June 30th. You don't have to pay the actual show, everything we're doing here, or not. I hope you guys can engage in the summer shredding series, take something, and that is the purpose of. We're hosting some pretty cool stuff. Talk about it, yeah, do both if you want to. So, quick summer shredding, and that is where the before and before video. The winners, number 2, the scale. The scale will not dictate the winners either. If you want to, again, it will not dictate the men are going to wear some sort of boxer, or you can wear like a short you want you to wear. Now, the only other requirement, just like what you want in your house, wherever you're comfortable, and we're gonna get started. So I'm gonna pretend like I'm starting over.
I just did it, guys. I just fully did this. I just signed up for the summer shredding online competition, and then also the summer shredding Alphalete athletics transformation, and then the summer shredding men's physique competition. Now these two I will be stepping on stage for, so I'll be traveling to Texas in 12 weeks time, and then this one is obviously just the online transformation challenge. And I just fully committed, guys. This is like my order, and I'm doing it, man. I am doing it. I'm so freaking excited, and to be honest, I'm a little bit scared. scared and even, you know, nervous for this. It's gonna be a lot of work. It's just gonna be like so much to commit to. But you know what? Sometimes you just have to do things that scare you in life, guys. Like sometimes you really have to put yourself out there out of your comfort zone and just make no small plans at life if you really want to progress and just take things to a whole new level. Like these next 12 weeks, you guys are gonna see my life transform, not only physically, but mentally as well. Like this is gonna make me into a person that I never thought that I could reach. So this is pretty much why I'm doing this, to showcase this to you all in hopes of just helping or motivating or inspiring, you know, any one of you, like even just one of you, that's a huge, huge win. All of that effort would just all be worth it for me, as long as it just like inspires or helps somebody out there. And again, I'm also hiring a videographer that will be coming next week, and he's gonna help me create epic like next level content when it comes to my videos with the daily uploads, and just gonna be unreal, guys. And it's not even about the crazy edits, guys. I want you guys to know that right now. It's not about the crazy fancy edits or, you know, the whole pizzazz in my videos, even with getting a videographer and everything. That's not the whole point of it, man. My whole point of doing this and documenting my 90-day summer shredding transformation is truly just to connect with you guys. That's it. It's to connect with you. I want these videos to truly positively impact your life. I want you to turn on these videos every single day, and it just helps you in some sort of way, whether it be the advice I'm giving with my training or nutrition, or just a little bit of motivation or inspiration for your day, or, you know, even just entertainment. It doesn't have to motivate you. It doesn't have to inspire you. It doesn't have to help you. Just entertain you in some sort of way. And hopefully that just positively impacts your life in that kind of way. And if you do want to take things to the next level, by the way, if you want to personally cut with me and go through this 12-week transformation with my personal one-on-one guidance, be sure to check out my website, www.diabeticaesthetics.com, and check out my one-on-one online coaching. However, you have to be extremely motivated and committed to do this. I'm not going to accept any clients who aren't willing to stick to their assigned macros, their assigned cardio sessions, and their assigned weight training routines. It's just give it their full force, you know, full-fledged effort, because you will be doing this with me. So hopefully, along with me doing all of your programming and talking to you on a daily basis, hopefully I can keep you motivated with my videos every single day, because we'll be doing it together. But anyway, that's gonna wrap up the video. I'm so freaking excited. I cannot wait to further this. And please be sure you guys are subscribed. Be sure you have your notification bell on. I don't even know if there is a notification bell anymore on YouTube, but do whatever you gotta do to stay in tune with every single one of my videos. Thank you so much for the support, family. We're gonna grow together, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is gonna be epic.